The female JST SM style connector is quite easy to take apart. You can see that the crimp is held in place with this little looking tang on the top. We need to depress this tang, and then you can just remove the crimp. Before you reinsert the crimp, sometimes you need to undepress this little locking tang so that the crimp can lock in place and be secure in its housing once again.